So what's going on, guys? Oakley here. As there with you guys, it's going to be round number two in Battle of the Brothers. It's going to be Huey versus Finley. Big game, actually. Before we get into that, if you want to check out Fast Foot Coins, some cheap reliable coins, be sure to do so. There are links to them in the description down below. Discount code OAKLE will get you the most money off your coins. I'll speak to you in a bit. Goodbye. Hey everyone, it's Oakley here. It's there with you guys. We're going to have FIFA 14. We're going to be doing another Battle of the Brothers. Finley is going to be on the left. He's going to be red, Huey's going to be blue. They're going to be battling it out. We're not sure what teams yet. However, seeing as we're doing Battle of the Brothers, we figured we'd do all of us. So, Finley's actually going away to Amsterdam, as I've said in a previous video, not to have a Toka Rooney, but he's actually going on a rugby tour. So, the next episode will be me versus Huey. Enjoy the game. Begin. I'm going to do this like Robot Wars. Contestants, pick your teams. I'm literally going to be Robot Wars guy. Finley, seriously, no, begin.
You've actually got
I am the presenter, so begin.
I can't.
Finley,
stop.
You've got a 1-0 deficit, man.
Okay, I'll stop.
I'm being deadly serious, you do. So, it's great that.
You are not allowed to touch a controller for the first minute of play. Press play.
No. I just want one goal.
No, you get a minute head start. That's it. That's the best you're going to get.
You're really good, Huey.
Finn, it's a mental side game.
Shut up.
There's psychic games going on. There's mind work here at play. I can sense it. Oh, Huey's through. Played the ball. Could square it.
What? Your actions are slow on this game.
Angelot.
Wait, how long is this game?
5 minutes
half. Oh, referee. Oh. Huey's a dink. Dink it. Oh, he managed to get back there just in case. Finn, I think Huey's had more shots on target than you. That was a great switch.
That was a great ball there.
That was a great switch of Rooney. Like Will Smith, mate. Oh, that was a very bad call. Almost costly. That's why they call him the god.
Who?
Cesar?
He's a demigod. Thor.
This is where I get Hernandez running.
This is the adventure burrito.
And there was a brilliant shot to finish that one off. Because you've left Hernandez open here. He's only another shot. On the line clearance.
It's so hot.
Oh, jeez, it's getting very warm down here, especially next to my PC tower. Beautiful!
Your what?
PC tower. Tower of my PC. Oh, it's a slide tackle. Whoa! 45th minute! What was that?
I'm just showing up.
Mexico is disappointed in you, mate. Fajita that.
Wait, have I only
been So, as we can see so far, it is a Mexicano day. Huey has had one shot, one on target. Finley, 8 with 5 on target. 51% to Finley. Huey has got 100% shot accuracy, however, though. How will he fare up in round 2, or the second half, I mean?
Can
we trap it? Oh! Mexico! I'm a Mexicano celebration ready!
You smacked me in the head. That was so good.
Overhead through a pool. Oh! Oh my God! How did you miss that? We've got a substitution down here on the sidelines. It looks like Brazil are going to make a really quick fire substitution off a really, really bad error there from Hulk. He has put Dante on in a right wing position. That is very audacious. I didn't see you. We're going to see now. Over to you, Jeff. Well, Steve, it looks like the Brazil manager has had enough of Hulk for today.
What's this goalie doing?
The green mayo. Julio Cesar may be coming off soon as well if he doesn't sort his act out with all these outrageous attempts outside the box. He's played this one into William. William is just running through people left, right, and centre. Playing it up to Lima. Oh my gosh, and there's a fundamental pass there. How is that? Fernandinho, he's going to have a shot. I think he's going to have a shot. Oh my god. Brilliant save there from Ocherano, or whatever you want to call him. The poodle from Mexico, I think it is. Oh, and he looks like something from Bacon Bad. And there's several sweet fire shots there from the Brazilian team. Wow. Oh. No. Am I hearing some rigging back there? Score
and own goal! They'll never know! Edit that out.
I'm editing it in. Oh, what a catastrophe for Mexico! And we're down there on the sideline, Jeff! Mexico have just absolutely crushed their hopes and dreams of taking home the title today with a very bad, very, very bad own goal from Ocherano. Literally had all the time in the world, no pressure coming in from the Brazil squad there. However, the score stands 90th minute, 1-1, free kick to Paleta, who is playing for Mexico. So it turns out, Jeff, that we actually got a straight penalty. Here it comes down to this, Hernandez.
You look.
Oh, no screen watching, I think. Please, just keep your sticks to yourself, boys. Play on your own stick. Eyes on your own stick.
Oh.
What a pen there from Neymar. Is he been, what's he been up to?
What do you mean? Oh, sugar. Well, he looked.
And he missed it! He didn't even need to look. There's down for Mexico. Works. Mexico will not be happy with that. David Luiz, big boy buttons. They are actually something related, and he scores a second.
Oh my god.
Guardado, oh, with another bad pen potentially.
Oh, he didn't save it.
Julio Cesar is slacking. He was thinking about pork pies and biscuits back home. Lucas steps up to the plate. Huey stands up. And it's in along the post. Wow, if you look closely at Huey's chest, you can see his heart beating. Oh my goodness, and it's another. You don't save those, Jeff. You don't. That's right, Steve.
Wait, you know Jeff Shreves?
Yeah. Jeff Reeves.
My buddy in the prep was his son.
New rule. Oh, what a pen! Huey has friends, apparently, that commentate in the same way I do, so.
He's not my friend.
He's not his friend. Below. 5 years below, who cares? This is going to be a sudden death. Finley needs to save this in order to stay. Huey's going to the wall! Whoa, did he score it? Oh my goodness, that is game set and game over, actually. Oh, you can see that Finley clearly actually won that game. Huey, do you have any words to say to Finley? Do you think you played? How do you think you'll play against me when we play it during the week?
I'll probably beat you.
So I won that basically.
You're probably, yeah, Finley, you are the victor despite actually losing. He did a valiant thing and gave Huey a goal. I don't know why. Never seen him before in my footballing career. Huey goes away with both of the. I am the only one. Actually, Huey. Wait, who just lost? Huey. So Huey's got a loss, Finn's got a loss and a win. I've got a win, zero losses. We'll be tuning in at some point in the week. As soon as we hit 1500 likes on this, guys, get the next episode out for you. It's going to be me and Huey. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to drop a like. Follow me on Twitter. Follow everyone on Twitter. Have a great day and goodbye. Oosh. Someone say oosh.
Oosh.
And then duck down.